This, you know, we like to do stuff that involves everybody. And this song, you've got a part to do. And if you do it well, you may be rewarded, but if you do it badly, something terrible could happen. But we're going to do a little song you may have heard of in the past, and you're going to sing the chorus called My Ding-a-ling. Now, my ding-a-ling, honey, my ding-a-ling. You get to sing here. Does everybody know how that goes? Anybody got a problem? My ding-a-ling, don't you play with my ding-a-ling? You know, you figured out we're going to sing more than one. And this is not, this is compulsory participation. We see anybody not playing, we have some evil thing that's going to happen. So, the trio is going to help you sing your part. And Dale's going to help me sing my part, and I guess y'all can just jump in if you want to.
I'm going to stay back on my stool.
Yeah, okay. Well, y'all get in any place you want to here, but we're going to be watching to see who's not singing. So we want to see everybody, you know, make a lot of noise. We're doing this. We're doing it in C, by the way, in case you didn't know. Yeah, we're going to try this and see. I'm not real sure. We couldn't find the key I could sing it in, so we're going to do it and see. When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother brought me a beautiful toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Mama took me to grammar school, but I hid out in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, they'd catch me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but I held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snappers all around my feet. I swam so hard, I heard that thing, but I held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling?
Stop, stop, stop. We have got to stop. There is somebody here who is not singing. Can you believe we got somebody who is not singing? I can't believe we got somebody that's not singing. Young lady, I caught you not singing. You come right up here on this stage right now. Come on. Come up on this stage right now. Come on, come up here. This will teach you. Now, this lady just bought a house in this park not 2 weeks ago, and she's already caught on stage. Step right there and tell everybody who you are and where you live now.
I'm Barb Paul, and we live at 287 Painted Cup.
Which, by the way, is after this show will now be available for purchase. Okay, now we have a problem here because we saw you not singing.
That's not true.
And now we're going to have to do something
he
about
wasn't
it. Well, I was looking over there and it sure didn't look, so we're going to sing something to you personally, okay? And look right at look in my eyes, honey. Okay, I'm going to sing this just to you, okay? Now this song, it ain't so bad. The cutest little song we ever had. But you're a good person who would not sing. You must be playing with your own ding-a-ling. stop one more time. Now, just because you wouldn't sing with us, we decided that you didn't have a ding-a-ling. Oh. Well, honey, you now have your own ding-a-ling. You can hear it now. I think we got another person in the act, guys. Okay, let's take this out here. Everybody, you ready? My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, won't you play with my ding-a-ling? My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. Now, after you get something like that, Margie's going to kind of pick up the pieces.